Hey guys, Brad here. You wanna go take a tour? Tour of Jurassic Park. Let's go. Give her a few pets?
Yeah, absolutely.
Hey,
yeah, it's
right
there underneath her chin. That is her
girl.
Favorite spot.
How you doing? Oh, hey.
Oh, not the
hey.
Camera.
You're being a nosy pants.
Oh, it's okay. I don't blame you. Weird technology. Oh, whoa. Oh, oh. All right, I'll let you go. Applaud, applaud.
Come on over here. Yeah, I think it says press the button. You change this to X-ray.
This one's Jurassic Outfitters. It's basically all the same stuff as the other video that you saw, but just take a quick look. This is actually quite a bit of different stuff, to be honest. Oh, these, that's so cute. Oh my gosh, 20 bucks though. Eesh, 20 bucks. It's not worth $20. I'm sorry, Universal. It's a little bit expensive, but that is so cute.
Six though.
And this is Ian Malcolm. $6 would be.
Yeah, that was $6 would be perfect.
Ellie. Super cute. Is that all we got? Oh my god, these Hammonds. I really want that, but that's too much money. It's a good shirt. Oh, that's an awesome shirt. That is fantastic.
What is that? A big dinosaur picture?
It's a big T-Rex with a T-Rex on the inside and then the volcano.
Oh, that is sick.
That is very cool.
I didn't even see the T-Rex until you pointed it out.
Now that one is going to run you $30.
That's a little bit more...
A little bit more understandable.
$10 more than that little tiny stuff down
there. Yeah. Yeah. Check it out, the Barbies. Claire and Owen. Owen looks a little funny, to say the least. But Claire looks pretty great. That's awesome. Nice. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this one. Make sure to follow us on Twitter at Jurassic Park Pod. Follow the podcast on iTunes, the Jurassic Park Podcast. Thank you so much for watching and enjoy.